Oh man, bro, that was Mad by Playboi Carti. I'll give this song a 10 out of 10 because. Check this. What up? What up? My name is Mitchell. Welcome to Rundown and Rhyme. I'm reacting to Playboi Carti. Meh by Playboi Carti or whatever. Let's get straight into the video. Ah, forgot to mention, yeah, this is actually my first time listening to Playboi Carti in my whole life. So I'm excited. Let's go. What is he saying? Bruh, the beat is good. The beat is very good. Like the beat is nice. I'm sorry, the beat is sweet. The beat is nice. The beat is good. Very good. This is my first time listening to Playboi Carti, yeah. I need to get used to like his delivery and like his sound, okay? Give me a second. See that girl? Don't play fam. Ah, oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This is viewer discretion. Viewer discretion is advised, okay? Talk your talk, fam. Talk your talk. Shit we eat at the police. I'm real like the shit we eat at the police. Pussy that nigga that he don't know me. I shoot a bitch at nigga that he can't hold me. I already know you pussy bitch done told me. I already know you sweet. Bruh, this is the height of mumble rap. It is the funniest thing ever. Bro, if this is what Playboi Carti sounds like, then wow, I'm amazed. I'm amazed. I'm amazed. But you know what? I have to give credit to like the music itself. There's the beat and there's his voice. And his voice is part of the beat. It's like he's giving the beat more essence with his voice. That is mad. Oh, okay. I think I heard that. That's mad. That's crazy. That's good. What is... Oh, man. My God. No, like, no. This is what I think, yeah? His voice is part of the beat. Like, his voice is in the beat. Like, his voice is, like, filling up the beat. That's what I feel. That's what I feel. I feel like this style of, I don't know if it's rap or whatever I should call it, but like this style of rap is clearly beat oriented. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but, and I hope you understand what I'm trying to say, that his voice is the beat. Imagine he is like performing this song at a concert. What do you expect his fans to sing along to? He's gonna be like, I really ain't shit, I fought on the best. Who the fuck they present anything they test? Bro, that's a bar. That was a bar. Bro, you need special ears to catch that, fam. Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. Oh man, bro, that was Meh by Playboi Carti. I'll give this song a 10 out of 10 because. Just because. Alright, so that was Meh by Playboi Carti. My name is Mitchell. Comment down whatever you want me to react or review, and yeah, peace.
Mitchell.
Yes?